What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop offloading apps on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Automatically offloading apps on your iPhone or iPad is a great way to ensure you have free space on your device. However, if you're finding that apps you need are being offloaded and you have to reinstall them to use them and probably go through the pain of having to re-enter your password, automatic app offloading may not be worth it. Thankfully, it's an easy process to turn off and stop automatic offloading of apps on your iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to stop offloading apps on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you see App Store and then tap App Store. The App Store screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Offload Unused Apps option in the list on this screen and then toggle it off. Any existing offloaded apps will remain offloaded and you'll need to reinstall them to use them. However, going forward, apps will no longer be offloaded automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.